What the Bank of England is saying over the next few months is it doesn't have a view on whether there will be an impact on jobs, on prices or on wages when people make a decision on staying in or leaving the European Union.
That's right. We are not forming a view because it's outside our remit. We are not forming a view of the economic implications of leaving the European Union.